Dengki ni dia bukan penyakit. Dia bukan penyakit yang menyerang di kampung-kampung. Oh, Scott Dendy gunakan semua di bandar. Dia bukan foto. Dia duduk dalam air berkakung. Penyakitnya di kawasan-kawasan pembinaan. Dan harap budak-budak yang masuk Dendy betul dapat ubah persepsi orang terhadap bahaya Dendy. Orang kan tak tahu bahaya Dendy ni. Dia kalau kena memang very dangerous. Especially Dendy berdarah. Tapi perangai orang, nyamuk tu takkan membiak kalau tak ada air takut. Air takut tu takkan ada kalau orang tak buang.
Is a program which is part of the Education Ministry of Malaysia and is organized by Pasture, Sanofi Pasture. We, the Dengue Patrol team, giving out templates which has ways to prevent it.
The people in the society, dengue, you know, dengue can cause death, okay? The nation or the country or the state will lose manpower. We must make the society or the community share the concern.
Okay, last one, sir. What is your opinion on the SMKTR's Dengue Patrol?
Yeah, it's a good initiative, it's a good effort. I praise the school for having the initiative, and then the teachers as well. I understand they are also passionate about getting things done for the team to move forward, to be effective, to achieve the desired target. So it is a very good initiative, and I congratulate the school for having the initiative carried out in the school.
Thank you, sir. All right. Great having you today. Okay.
President Jose Kumar from Rotary Club of Queenstown. I support this Petro Dengue, especially the school SMK Ganjal Butan. Sapa
Say no to
Say no to
Say no to